I see some new faces here. We'd like to welcome you to Destiny. Just relax. We want you to enjoy yourselves tonight, and we're just going to have a good time. We went through a lot of work to do this for you, and that is because we appreciate all you do. There are a lot of servant hearts in here, a lot of people that dedicate a lot of time and effort here at Destiny. And there are those that are just really busy and would like to do more than you can. But still, we want you to know that we appreciate you. And we're glad you're here. We want you just to relax and enjoy yourselves tonight. We've got plenty of food, so don't be bashful. And we just want you to have a good time. They got a lot of entertainment and games and different things planned, so we're just going to have fun tonight and relax in the Lord's house. So, what I think we'll do, there are polls in here, and we'll let this end go first, and then the center section between the polls can go, and then the end down there can go. And there's double lines, so it's going to go fast. But to save a little chaos, we'll just let this end go first, then the middle, and then the end. Well, let's bow our heads and thank the Lord. Father, we come to you in the name of Jesus. And Lord, it's for your Son's name that we come and gather tonight. It's the Christmas season. It's all about Christ. So we thank you that you loved us enough that you would send your one and only Son and have him die for each one of us so we could be forgiven of our sins and be restored to you in relationship. And Lord, just be with one another as a body of Christ, like in this event tonight. We ask you to bless our fellowship tonight and bless this food. And we give you the thanks, the praise, the glory, and the honor for all of it. In Jesus' precious name, amen.
Amen.
Okay, guys, down there on the end, help yourselves. If you want to help your kids go through, too, you can kind of help them go through and go back.
Let's just wait and see what happens. I think there's a lot of people up there. There's some people up there. Okay, we're all cleaning up. We'll do that at all. Just tic tac on the knee over there.
Well, we might have to go through this first.
What's that?
We might have to go through this first. I'm not sure. We got to get to the top of the lights.
If you are,
I'll spring the lights a little bit. At least in maybe the front and the back. Hey, jumper guy.
So, how does it fit?
Hey, you want all these cups up there?
I'm
What are we doing?
Toddlers back here, and we're going to call it our Jingle Bells. I'm going to take them off and just play it and watch them dance with them. We could do it when they're debugged down. We're doing it for mom. We're going to start the festival.
Better you look then.
They must have got new ones. look good. Nope, I'm not. I should have. We need one more ass.
That sounds pretty bad.
That way you won't know. Just need to play the whole body in. Yes. Should I make a score sheet or should I do it?
I should make a score sheet.
Like with tens or one through ten.
Yeah, I know how to do it. I've posted many of it.
I know you have.
Yeah, I do understand how to do that.
I can't do judging.
Excuse me?
You need to judge it.
Maybe Angie.
Angie's not doing anything, is she?
No.
Tell her.
No. I'm just trying to think of some musical people.
You know, John Wicker's a musical guy.
He'd be funny, wouldn't he? Should I have him and Mark's in it with the boys?
What about Jenny?
Since she's got a kid in it, which I have a kid in it, so.
Okay.
She would love it.
Mm-hmm.
I have Julie doing it. She's got the baby though.
What about one of the earrings?
You know what? How about... Of course, he's sitting with Linda.
Huh?
So say, how about Mike McClellan? He might really think that's cool if I asked him to do that. They're always at every concert we go to. We have Mike and Linda and John. He can be the lay ear. I'll tell him either he can do it or Lee can do it.
Yeah.
And then I'll do it too. Jenny would be good.
Yeah.
Jenny, should I have Jenny do it instead?
Come on!
So who should I have? Only need three.
You just need three.
What?
You just need three.
Should I not judge?
Are you emceeing it?
Probably.
Then have John and Mike and either Linda or Jenny. Happy Parks, maybe, instead of Linda.
Ooh, I like that, since she failed on me.
Or Sherry. But I think Roger might be doing something.
He's just playing for someone. He's not.
Okay. our agent. What do they have to do with them?
What are you doing?
Put them in your mouth.
No, go sit in the room. Where you were at. Sit down. Nice of you. You need to eat everything on your plate, Carter. You don't have anything on your plate.
Dude, how excited are you? Oh, you going to be here Sunday night? Powerhouse? We'll get pictures.
Probably won't.
He's dressing up as Elf. Yeah. And you know, dude, that's going to be like a blow-up picture on our page.
I have to get some really dark sunglasses.
What are you guys making?
Minute to Win It stuff.
Where is it?
Under the desk. We run out of room.
Oh.
So, what do you want tape for?
It's a tape of those old Swift. It's a little sliver of tape.
What's up?
Tom and I just made these this evening.
Huh?
So Tom and I just made these this evening. She's got some on her desk.
I ordered her desk.
Wow. Well,
yeah.
How big a hole do you want?
Yeah.
I do have Jimmy Bowler. Yeah.
What we have is it's a bunch of ding dongs in the freezer.
For what?
Chocolate unicorn.
Huh?
Chocolate unicorn.
I don't know why we're recording this. Okay.
I want to tell you guys, we only had half the food out. So you've got a lot of eating to do. So I don't want you to be bashful. Seriously, I want you to go back and we got tons of chicken and pork left, mashed potatoes, everything. We're not low on anything. So please help yourself.
Awkward, my hands are kind of full.
Yeah,
Thank you. smells good, that's for sure. Well, we are really excited. We have five, count them, five talent show acts for this evening. Woo! Okay. And the judges are scattered throughout the room, so we're really excited about that. They're going to be doing some heavy-duty judging. And the first act comes to us from Shayla and Natalie. They are going to make their way up to the stage. They are going to sing Something in the Water, which will be awesome. Okay, so let's welcome Shayla and Natalie to the stage.
Thank you.
arrangement here of Green Christmas into the Christmas song. So please welcome Sunshine.
A child prays for peace on earth, and she's calling now from the sea of hurt. Oh, come, oh, come, Emmanuel. And can you is the sound of love? Come down, come down.